My name is Jasper Verhoeven, Product Specialist Hygiene and Disinfection at Brinkman. We will explain you now about Menno Florades, how to use it and how to make a pre-solution to disinfect knives, scissors, etc. Even the product is not dangerous, it's always wise to have some gloves and glasses to protect yourself. We have a bucket. We put 4 liters of water to make a pre-solution. And with the 4 liters, to gain the 4% of Menno Florades do the viruses in the plant, we need 160 milliliters of Menno Florades. So the dosage of Menno Florades is also on the label and the back of the canister always. So we add the 160 milliliter. And now we have 4% solution. You can check the activity of Menno Florades with the pH. So we double check it. And in the range of 3 and 4.5, the product is active. The pH is 3.5, so we are working now to disinfect the tools. You also can do it with pH strips, of course. And again, we have the 3.5 pH of the product. There is an idea. A lot of growers in the pad, they put like 2 buckets, a clean and a dirty one. Put like a cover, like a mailbox, and then employees can throw their dirty scissors in the bucket in the solution. And the solution can stay long, you can check it by pH. So you can say 30 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours, 4 hours. You can check by pH how active it is. And if it's clean, you can just reuse it or throw away the solution. But the pH is always leading in the activity of Menno Florades.